But it's the Korea box.
Okay, and you're Haseo.
Aw, that was actually kinda good.
Baka.
That's Japanese.
Shut up. Chobo. There you go.
안녕하세요.
Yes, okay.
It is the Korea box.
Yes, you're doing your little 11-year-old I'm a robot doll from South Korea impression whenever you do that.
No.
It's like, I found in this little voice. It sounds like this. That's basically you at this point. South Korea. A country I've not been to. My wife has been to. We owned a South Korean esports team for pretty much 3 years. I am not in any way familiar with the vast majority of their snack food, though. Because as a esports team, of course, we could not afford food. So... oh, dear.
Aw, yeah.
Are we going to start with teenagers' party time, it says on here? It's a sweet and spicy corn snack called I mean, these are bugles, basically, aren't they? But spicy. Oh, God. Korea has some pretty mean spice sometimes, so...
Korea is super spicy.
Yeah, I may get my ass kicked. It's like, I have been prepared... the last 2 decades of curry eating has prepared me for this moment. So here we go. Sweet and spicy bugle thing. Teenagers party time. Oh, I expected much more than that. I'm just... if these are supposed to be chili flavored, I'm not really getting much chili out of them.
Mm.
They're quite mild, actually. These are not in any way spicy.
You're not even eating them the correct way.
What is the correct way to eat these?
To eat bugles?
Here, these are not bugles.
They are bugles.
They're teenagers' party time.
It is bugles. All right.
You're disrespecting the heritage.
All right, look. You gotta do this. You gotta... you
why?
You gotta put them on all your fingers.
I'll bite myself.
No.
I'm an idiot.
No, you don't...
don't make me
do
this.
You don't understand. You gotta do this, and then...
I'll bite myself. I'm a moron. You can't let me do that. No.
I can't believe you won't eat teenagers' party mix the way that it was intended to be eaten.
What? Because you want to look like a 10th-rate witch? Like, ah, my pretties, ah! No, I will not. Don't wave that thing at me. I don't know where it's been. No. Okay, more... that's actually got nuts in it, so I'm going to have to avoid
that.
These things?
You don't want to eat them because they're squid balls.
They're peanut butter balls.
No, peanut squid balls.
Yeah, that peanut butter... yeah, it has sliced cuttlefish in it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and as you're aware, I despise peanuts, so I'm not touching those with a 10-foot barge pole. I'll tell you what we do. We should do a very short video tomorrow of us feeding the cuttlefish peanut balls for Ryan. There you go.
That is child cruelty.
That is child awesomeness. That is exploiting your child in the way you should via YouTube. Okay. Genna. Extra cocoa milk chocolate from... it says Genna milk chocolate?
It's basically a Hershey's chocolate bar.
Well, it can't be any worse than Hershey's, let's be honest. So, I guess we'll see. Does South Korea have decent chocolate?
Ghana's where they get the cocoa beans for this one.
Yeah, does South Korea have decent chocolate is the question.
You seem very judgmental.
I mean...
No? Yes? Maybe? Is it growing on you?
It's okay. It's not Hershey's level vomit bad. But it's...
I love that.
It's also not amazing. I will say that.
Aww.
It's pretty bland, honestly. It doesn't have a great deal of flavor to it.
I can't wait for you to find our son in this box, by the way. Can you find him?
What, Choco Boy? These are chocolate mushrooms. Chocolate mushroom biscuits. Yeah, and it has the company that makes them is called Orion.
Orion is actually a really big sweets company.
Really?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
When we were at the hotel in Seoul, there was a tin of candies at the hotel, the mini bar. The mini bar.
These are cute. I'll admit
that. That is adorable. And when he saw that they had his name, he was like, I have to have these. And we brought it back as a souvenir.
These are good. These are actually very similar to these, just in little bite-sized portions. These are mine. I claim most of them later.
I can't even eat one?
You can have one.
Oh, because there's multiple, so
yeah,
I can
have
one.
Yeah, there's loads of them, so it's fine. I just don't want your dirty fingers on my buttery biscuit base that I have over here.
What?
Incidentally, I'm breaking kayfabe here because I'm making it very clear that we recorded this right after the last one.
Yeah, because the amount of Chewbacca cleavage...
Yeah, I think they probably would have noticed, let's be honest.
It's like, yes, the apple juice is on the other side now, so you'll never notice that we recorded these one after another. Okay. This is a tiramisu soft cupcake, again, by Orion.
He's going to come down here.
There's a surprising number of these that actually have English names on them. Mm-hmm. It is exactly what I would have expected out of a squidgy cake in a packet. So why, actually? Again, a bit bland, there's not a lot of coffee flavor in this. In fact, actually, there's none at all.
Show us the inside.
I'll try that.
Oh, so there's like a cream on the inside.
It doesn't taste anywhere, and it's got no coffee taste at all.
Oh.
It's all right, though. It's just not tiramisu. Mm. It's just a chocolate cake with cream in it, basically. So, no. Korea has not mastered tiramisu as of yet. Which is good, because at least there's one thing they haven't mastered. All right. This is a cow. I don't know what it says.
Momo's fresh milk strawberry candy.
Strawberry?
So strawberries and cream candy, I would assume.
Yeah, it's just kind of chewy thing. Oh, that texture is very strange.
Is it like high chew?
Yes, but real much more spongy.
Mm.
Reminds me of like Penny Tuck Shop candy or sweets.
I'm doing translation.
Americans don't understand the term sweets. Yeah, it's kind of Tuck Shop sweets, but I like those penny, little penny chew things.
The translation for that would be kind of like the Halloween candy that is like a Tootsie Roll sort of.
Yeah,
but
it's not brilliant.
But yeah, but different flavor.
Yeah, pretty bland. Happy Choco Pie.
Oh my god, those things are amazing.
Happy Promise Choco Pie.
Those are amazing. If you don't like this, I'm going to cry.
Well, I mean, this is just a moon pie, right?
Yeah, it is, but
probably better, because Americans are terrible.
This is like the most well-known snack, I think, that Korea has. South Korea, anyway.
Yeah.
Like, everyone loves a freaking Choco Pie.
It's fine. It's kind of like a boring, squidgy wagon wheel, if you want a UK equivalent of it.
Oh, so you're just, yeah, wagon wheels, so much better.
Wagon wheels do kick the ass of this.
I have never had a wagon wheel.
Yeah.
And as your wife, I feel like...
They're kind of big and kind of nice.
I feel like I'm missing out, because you keep on bringing them up and I've never had...
You'll just be disappointed when you eventually get them.
Okay.
What is this?
Turning here?
Schokoheim or something? A little black packet of something.
Ah, yes.
These are impossible to get out. Good luck. It is a... What the hell is that? It's a weird chocolate stick thing.
Yes.
Which I assume
some people, I think, put these in coffee.
Yeah, I mean, it reminds me of those Italian things, but it looks like it would always remind me of those Kinder Buenos.
Yeah.
Just without the chocolate on them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's very similar to those Italian straws with the stuff in it, but it's just got more stuff in it. It's actually good. It's got a decent flavor to it. Strangely enough, like a lot of the Korean stuff is a little bland. Like, no really big flavors.
Yeah.
That's okay. It's not bad. Lychee jelly. So we actually have some jellies here. How the f am I supposed to eat that? This product contains fruit chunks. It's by Lim Koo Kee. How am I supposed to eat this without a spoon?
It might be like nosh jelly, like where it's already like solidified.
Probably the whole thing of this.
You know the like the Japanese jellies? I'm not sure.
That one is like... That is not solid at all.
Ah.
Well, I don't have a spoon.
Slurp, 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 slurp.
It's undignified.
In Korea, it would actually be, you know, a sign that you enjoy your food.
Yes, but that's strange. Okay. Yeah. I would not have this on a regular basis. I mean... I mean, it is just jelly, but it's just kind of a weird flavor because it's the lychee jelly. Yeah, not a giant fan of that.
Okay.
Another thing.
Another thing.
Looks like a kind of apple candy of some sort. Yeah, so this is a hard candy. It's got this weird sort of pink streak through it. Not sure what's going on with that.
I think that is a plum candy.
Plum?
Mm.
Doesn't look like a plum.
Let me see.
Kind of tastes like one, I guess. Yeah. No, I don't think it's a plum.
Mm.
It's more, it tastes more like strawberry. Oh, what's wrong with that?
It's kind of strange to me.
Yeah, I don't want to spend 5 hours eating this, so. Get rid of that. It's okay. I mean, it's just basic kind of fruit flavor. There's a lot of these little hard candies in here, actually. This one looks a bit weird.
Those are like walnut soft candy.
Don't really like walnuts much, but I don't despise them like I do peanuts, so I'll give it a try. So it's what, a squidgy
soft
thing
candy.
with a nut in it?
It might just have the flavoring throughout.
Yeah, actually, it's just the flavor.
What do you think?
Surprisingly good, actually. Mm. It's got a nice flavor to it. I definitely taste the nut. Yeah. That's not bad.
I'm glad you enjoyed your nut-flavored candy.
It was okay. Which is what I've said about most of the Korea boxes. It's okay. With the... Except for the chocolate boys, which were really good. So the last by no means least is basically Pocky. Korea's form of Pocky, which is got... This is almond and chocolate.
Pepero is actually like a huge deal because there's like even a Pepero Day, which I think actually falls in the month that this box was released. And so literally all the stores stock tons and tons of Pepero, like in all shapes, forms, and everything.
Okay.
And you give it to your sweetheart.
You do?
Yeah. Or you can be a selfish bastard.
I'm giving it to my sweetheart. Yeah, it's a really good Pocky, actually. It's got a lot more coating on it than Japanese Pocky does.
I've always actually preferred Pepero over Japanese Pocky for that reason, because it is kind of premium.
Yeah.
Are you giving it to me?
Yes.
Ah. Thank you. Oh, yeah. 감사합니다.
Yes, 감사합니다. I can't remember. What's goodbye in Korean? I can't remember.
You wouldn't be able to say it.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. I'm glad you have so much faith in me. Yeah, so...
It depends on who's going. And since neither of us are actually leaving, we wouldn't...
Okay.
Anyway.
Well, all I can say is that Choco Boy is legit. That's the standout part of that box.
And the worst?
The worst?
Probably the thing that
well,
you
Well, it
didn't
would be the
try.
Thing that I can't even eat. Yeah.
The thing that
those,
you didn't try.
Yeah, I wouldn't even try those because, again, they've got peanuts in them and I horribly hate peanuts.
Go ahead and open them. I'll try one.
Okay. Apparently they're also spicy in some way because they've got a little thing on there. Yeah, that's it. I can't handle peanuts. I don't think I'm allergic to them, but I hate them that much that they just don't work well for me. There you go, these little ball things. I wouldn't trust this in a million years.
That looks
years.
Intimidating.
Yeah, you go for it.
Oh, it smells very, very much like peanut.
God, I can smell it from here. It's crazy. Oh, jeez. I wouldn't touch that in a million years. Thoughts?
It's actually pretty good, but I'm trying to think like what to compare it to.
It looks weird.
Like,
again, it is literally cuttlefish and peanuts in a corn bowl.
You actually don't taste the cuttlefish at all. The spice is actually really nice. The spice comes after the peanut. So, you know, like some of the Thai dishes that we have, like a pad Thai, which, you know, you taste the peanut in it.
Yes, the thing
then,
that I don't like and never eat because it has peanuts in it. Yes, I'm very familiar with that.
But then the heat kind of comes after. It's kind of like that, but, you know, in snack form, obviously it doesn't taste anything like pad Thai. I'm just saying, like, if anyone knows the savory flavor of peanut backed by a lot of spice, that is what it tastes like. I don't taste squid at all in that. Like, that's actually pretty darn good.
Have fun with your friend Choco Boy. I will. Thank you.